What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Johnny here coming at you with another TTM return, which, if you do not know, is through the mail autographs. Everyone does things a little different. I mainly send to baseball athletes, Hall of Fame coaches, a little bit of everybody, mainly baseball. I try to get multiple requests in the mail each week. Today, we look like we got about 7 or 8 today. Let's see how we do. All right. A little bit later getting the videos out today, guys. But hope you guys were able to get some. I've seen some of your videos that you guys have been doing so far. So I got to catch up with some more. But first one coming out of Portland, Oregon. Holiday stamp, so kind of a little bit know when we send it out. Nothing else in there. Looks like, well, oh, okay. We got a 1962 Dan Dobeck. Dobeck. One of those. Anyways, I think my buddy Brian Z, these are some of the lot that he's sent me. They're still coming in, Brian. That's awesome. Nice 1962. This was a zero fee. Of course, a one of one success. Looks like that took 32 days to hit back. So thank you, Mr. Dobeck. Okay, guys, next one coming out of Oklahoma City. Oklahoma City. Look at that back there so we don't cut anything halfway important. All right, another vintage card looks like. Make sure I'm right. Yep, 1966. Tops there of Jim Gentile or Gentile. Man, I for the Astros. Got up some nice blue ink on the bottom there. Man, I sent him forever ago. Looks like he was a zero fee. One of one success. 88 days to get Mr. Gentile back. So good to have that one back. The vintage coming in. Thank you very much for your return. All right, guys, moving on up. All right, looks like Reno, Nevada got a one of that POW or not POW stamps. What was this? Purple Heart stamp. So I want to say this is maybe one of my Legends cards, possibly. Oh yeah, Dave Kingman, guys. Check out this first card. If I remember, yeah, look how sweet that card looks. Let's look at that one. That's some blue ink. I got this the other day, I guess about a week ago. This card is numbered out of a pack. 253 out of 299. This is a 2014. I don't even know where I got this. But I got it in a lot of cards. Look how it's like chromed out. So Dave Kingman is a $5 per card. And I got that. So I was like, I need to get some ink on that. And that looks awesome. So I might as well. I threw in a few more cards. Got a 1986 blue ink. 1984. Yep. 84 tops. And they're on a 89 Pacific Legends card, some blue ink. So that's sweet, guys. Dave Kingman. We for sure. I mean, that is sweet. I wasn't sure how that was going to come out. I didn't know if it was going to smear or, but Dave Kingman sent me that in 9 days back. I'm putting all these cards up here. I don't care. I like all these cards. 9 day return. Like I said, I sent $20, $5 per. Thank you, Mr. Kingman, for your autograph. That is sweet. I don't know. I'm sure we're going to run out of little stands. I just put as many as I had up there available. Next one's coming out of St. Louis, Missouri. Let's see how we do. Looks like, oh, St. Ain't so. Jack Clark, negative 86, negative 89, negative. So evidently Mr. Jack Clark is a fee signer. I don't know how I slipped up on that one. Wow, $12 per car, 19 per baseball and photo. Inscriptions are $8. Yee. All right. Well, for everybody's records, there you go. For Mr. Jack Clark, that was news to me. That's a fail for me. I might do that one day for the 89 because that's the set I'm working on, but I have a feeling I'll be able to find that cheaper online. So, sorry, Mr. Jack Clark. That's a little too rich for my blood, but there you go, guys. Great baseball player. All right. Fail for me. Oh, well. Oh, cool. Here's a San Juan, Puerto Rico. First one. Oh, San Juan. I'm trying to think. The only guys I sent to San Juan was, I want to say, what, maybe Juan Gonzalez forever ago. That hasn't come back. I sent Jose Leaned. That hasn't come back. And then I sent Junior Ortiz, and that's probably who that is because they got a Christmas stamp. And that's the most recent guy I sent, I believe. So, San Juan, Puerto Rico, who'd we get? Did he sign? Did we get another fail? Ah, cool. Looks like it is Junior Ortiz on a 1992 Donruss there. That is a sweet-looking card. 1988 Donruss. And there's a 1990 for that cool set I'm working on. So cool. Mr. Ortiz there. All right. Put that 90 up there just because I got a feeling we might be running out of room here soon. Oh, maybe not. We only have two more. You know what? We're going to display them because I like me some autographs. So cool, guys. So far, so good. I hope you guys have had some luck. All right, two more, guys. Oh, this is kind of a thick one here coming out of North Texas. A lot of people in North Texas. Deep in the heart of Texas. All right, here we go. Oh, who is this? Oh, I marked on the back. Oh, this kid. Ah, okay, guys, check this out. This is my Eddie Robinson that came in. 100-year-old player. I think he's the oldest one, oldest baseball player signing. I bought this from eBay. I guess it was about 2 weeks ago for about, I guess, shipping and everything for about 10 bucks, 8 bucks. And then Mr. Robinson is a $10 signer, but we got him on. A little shaky hand, but my goodness. God bless you, sir. Thank you for your autograph. Time is ticking on some of these players, guys. I'm glad that I was able to get this back. This is a 1950 something, guys. Help me out here. 53, 54, 55. I don't know. This is in the 50s sometime, but I really like these cards. Thank you, Mr. Eddie Robinson. That is awesome. All right, guys. Last one here, coming out of Phoenix, Arizona. Who we got? Who we got? Who we got? Oh, okay. Orlando Mercado. And his autograph is a capital O. Wow, I thought Gubiza or autograph was getting kind of crazy. But look at this. Well, on a 1989 Upper Deck, that's his auto. So, oh, okay. We got a 1987 Tops. Looks like we got some smearing going on, but that's all right. And then there's the O for our 1990. So there we go, guys. What do you think? What do you think? I'd like to know what you guys think as far as which card, which autographs that you like the best. Do you have all these guys, these players yet? I'm going to have to give my shout out to this Dave Kingman. That is a sweet looking card. Isn't that sweet? Anyways, guys, please like and subscribe to the this video and this channel if you haven't already. The thumbs ups really helps me out and helps the video get seen by more people. Anyways, guys, thanks for checking us out. Johnny out.